I think the overarching point here is that this whole issue has got to come to resolution. At some point, Special Counsel Mueller and his team, I hope, will wrap up the investigation and clear the air one way or the other whether or not there was a collusion with the Russians. This is a cloud that's hanging over the country and certainly hanging over this presidency, and I do hope that happens and soon.